example, happening today, a signed proclamation from Baltimore Mayor Brandon Scott and Governor Larry Hogan makes it official. From this day forward, July 2nd will be Justice Thurgood Marshall Day. Born here in Baltimore, Marshall worked his way up and in August of 1967 became the first African American confirmed as a Supreme Court justice.